quite the raid. Also, Dilophosaurus. Yeah. Unfortunately, they seem clever, so they're probably not going to go into here. And that's going to be annoying. Wait, I reloaded, so... Oh, wait. Huh. Why isn't that auto-rearmed? Alright. We better start getting into position. Alright, everybody who can, who has a gun, get out. Get over, get ready. They're coming. Oh. Well, good work. And you? Yeah, you're gonna die. Well, looks like you weren't clever enough. Huh. Alright, that group left. Now for the other one. Also, I'm thinking about it, I'm probably gonna sell the wargs because they can't eat kibble, they only can eat meat. So, I'm just thinking about that. Oh, and they're leaving. Okay, good work. Good work, people. Okay, we'll grab everything and take advantage of all these bodies. Oh, you gonna get caught? And nope. Looks like you get to live. And we'll let him die. Oh. So we got the we got the hydroponics taken care of. Now we're gonna work on spacer furniture. Some really nice ones. Oh. Alright, it works with me. Okay, now this time Gray should be able to get his skill up. Okay, yeah, this time he finally did. Alright. Okay, it says his whole body has been dissected. So that means now we'll just turn it into Silent Green, which we will use later. And also, you can see I decided to fix this up a bit. Although I can get into here, which is annoying. Sleeping on the grass or in the water, huh? All right, I ain't judging. Right. Doesn't look like any new animals spawned. Oh, and we're replacing this with bone china because more beauty, which makes the place even more impressive. Also, you know, replacing the marble with bone china. And we're gonna fill this with concrete, because why not? Well, that's got legendary, but we got two, so we're fine. Alright, get ready to fight. Good work. More meat and bones. Going to include wiring all over the place. We're going to use this for more generators. Yeah, I guess we'll mine that out as well. Oh, I guess you can't mine that away. What if we do this to make it look a little nicer? Yeah, forget it. Don't even try. Don't get it why it's acting like that. Like, why I can't just let him go on and over? Like, it's not doing it properly. I don't get it. See? And then he just leaves. Well, yeah, let's at least rebuild it somewhere else. Maybe I just need to do it with a regular stone chunk. Maybe that'll fix it. So, gray, see how you do. Can't seem to make it stick. Yeah, I guess I'll just get rid of that fermenting barrel. We're not gonna use that. And fall has begun. Yeah, let's... forget about the concrete. You know, instead of quarrying resources, let's chisel blocks out. We're gonna need more slate anyway. The weather's gotten a little better. It stopped raining. As you can see, it's very bright. Feeling a little daring. I'll send you out to hunt it. Hunt the beast! Yeah, I don't like that sound you make. This is gonna take a while. A lot better, which means actually no, we can't do that. What about a compression jaw? That we can, and we're gonna give that to Artemis. But after we do research of medicine production, hospital beds. Because we're gonna want, before we do the surgery, we're gonna wanna, oh, never mind, we can put all this in. I mean, we're gonna need more medicine, but yeah, that's gonna help. I'm gonna make sure we are successful. Good work. I'm feeling, let's do fabrication. Oh, baskets. I'm gonna unfold the power of superior weapon systems. Huh. Okay, I'm kind of curious, I will admit. I'm also thinking we might want to do deep drilling later. So with spacer furniture, we got some options, like this sweet interactive table, which gives you entertainment while you're eating. The advanced bed, which makes you even more refreshed than just an ergonomic one. Same with an illuminated dresser. And I believe, before we do that, let's learn air conditioning. Because I think I'm going to need that if there's a certain thing I want as well. The interactive table, let's in fact, you know what? We're going to deconstruct all these. We're just gonna set up this interactive table. We're gonna make a nice little dining hall here. people are gonna love it. I mean, it fulfills recreation. Lightning storms. Okay, good one. We're gonna wait until at least most of it's done. And we're gonna replace it with an advanced chair. People are gonna love sitting here. Welcome to the 29th century, I guess. Okay, this is bugging me. Cause, yeah, it says allow. Oh, whoops. Yeah, that's what I mixed up. Okay. Calcium polymer. Same with these chairs. All gone. All right, air conditioning, which means our temperature. Well, we got at least that. That's what we want. But I could have sworn. It's on power. It's on furniture. It's on EX furniture. Now I realize what I need. I need to go through basic electronics. Right. Well, we might as well do that. Because there's one thing that's really going to be a game changer. At least they do occasionally set off the traps. Yeah, that's not gonna work out for you. So that means head over and someone will take care of you. Give you the gonna it's been a while, but now you get to have the jaw. If I can find it. Where it oh there it is. I'm like yeah. Well, we'll do that later. Because we only have, like, one place for surgery. Down and get your material because I'm a kind of a dick like that. Yeah, look at that. It just boosts, it just knocked the recreation up. Okay, I like that. This furniture is engraved with the image of a larch tree. Damn, look at that comfort. Man, we're living the high life. I think we just started off as basic tribals. On that. Yeah, it'll be done. Okay. Is it working? Success. You now have a compression jar, which gives you better eating speed and efficiency. And now, you are pleased to have an artificial part. Perfect. Definitely helps with the recreation. You know, just keep it topped off so everybody remains happy. Like, we'll still have recreation time. Just that with this, it's easier to keep them happy. Good one. Found a use for these yet, have we? Oh, more cargo pods! Whoa! A lot of catfish. We just got catfish. Time for your surgery. Yeah, you know what? You need intellectual to craft these, I see. Well, if we get any of those Neolithic technology blueprints, we can always sell them. Right, now let's learn how to make complex ones. But... I have tube television, 'cause that'll help keep people entertained while they're in the hospital. More cargo pods? Like, seriously, Randy? Okay, what's the catch? Okay, when's the plague coming? When are we all gonna get the bubonic plague? And then the whole series is over. Come on, I know you wanna do it. Oh, we got a jaw that we can give to somebody later. Okay, I think we're good. We had like a bit of a pause there. Oh yeah, I gave her a potent healing potion. See what happened. So it looks like I don't know what exactly it does. Oh, it looked... Well... So I guess you drink it... And... Then you're... If you take damage, it'll use up some of its energy and... Okay, that's kinda cool. Alright, so for this... delete... Don't allow sowing, and we'll just wait until it finishes growing, and yeah, we'll harvest it. Oh yeah, and we have a forest fairy named Sin. That's hilarious. I didn't even name it. It was Val, not Val, Artemis. Okay, cool. I kind of want to have, let's do that. Deconstruct and... Mount a refrigerator to move, and we'll have the smoke leaves in. So when they harvest them, they could just deliver them to Europe going in, and then, you know, just grab them from there. At least it was fixed. Set that up. We can set it. We can put. Yeah, I'm just trying to think. Like, maybe put herbal meds over into here so you can quickly tend to the person. But I do have everybody carrying stuff on them. So I think we're good. Yeah, this is more efficient. You're screwed. Oh. Alright, good work. Just as I was about to have you pull out. I know you're doing that, but why don't we deconstruct that? Because we need it. How about you drink a Nuka-Cola? We'll keep mining out those blocks for a while. I guess we're using calcium polymer. Yeah, that's really expensive because it uses a... Yeah. Uses advanced components, but I'd say it's worth it for the joy it will bring. Good work. Maybe that might mitigate it and make it look a little more even. Have a jaw that we can give to someone. Wait, when do we get an arm? Wait. I think the dissection mod might give you parts occasionally. You know what? That's fair. If it's random, you know what? I will take it. I mean, that could be helpful to have a few spare parts around here. No, for a second I'm like, wait, trying to smuggle the... Oh, yeah, that's a job. Well, let's get an orbital trader going, Andy. Elliot, why don't you talk? Let's see what we can get from him. Hopefully some more veggies. We need more veggies. More rice. More rice is nice. Okay, we will get... yeah, why not? We'll grab that. Components, advanced components. Yeah, we're gonna have to trade a lot back in order to get All this. A Polaris Restorer. Oh, okay. We have to go for that, especially. Because that's just... That is... really helpful. Oh, man. Look at all the stuff we got, Okay, what can we give you? For starters, some fairy dust. We'll get more sauropod leather someday. Okay, strike that. Dryad and cowgirl milk. That shit's worth a lot. Huh. I'll take your grilled meals, survival meals. And then I'll give you some of the wool and such we're not using. Okay. Good trading. Yeah, this is really gonna be a good helper. Oh, an exotic goods trader. Alright. Let's see what crazy exotic goods they give. And we got these guys again. Sweet. Always nice to see them. Well, we definitely want some components. We always want to grab those. Yeah, I guess a spare one will be good. I'm not using these. Ooh, an Arcotech leg, yeah. Mind Twist is tempting, but I think we're gonna go up. We're gonna skip that. Give you gold. Holler. Nah, we got the other one, so. Smoke Leaf Brownies. Neolithic Tech. A little bit of sugar we do have. Oh, you want some porridge? I mean, that's considered exotic. I mean, it might be to someone. I'll give you all this boiled shellfish as well. And yeah, we're gonna trade our wargs in. they're a little too much trouble, and we should probably lower the amount of animals we have. Alright, who should get it? Do we have anybody who, say, has a damaged leg? You have a bite scar on your right leg. You have a bite scar on your left foot. I'm thinking we're gonna go for you. Salty, get to work. Slightly impressive. Yeah, only slightly, huh? Alright, we're nearly done with all these at least, which is good. My God, we are rolling in the soil and awesome. Went from barely surviving to, yeah, this is the life. Good shooting. Yeah, just be careful not to hit the Thrumbians. That would not end well for any of us. Nice. Maybe we should start turning some of this meat into a Soylent. Nah, I kinda like. Well. I think Soylent doesn't spoil as much, so actually I'm gonna wait until idea. Advanced Soylent production, and we can create survival murals out of Soylent. To make hyperweave. That's a good idea. Get some hyperweave clothing. I think people would love that. Right. So much Soylent, I might as well start turning it into meals like that. Alright. This is the life. All right, we'll allow this. We've been starting to get stockpile wood more. Says looking at 221. Yeah, let's just disallow it. Oh wait, no, we have over 1,000. Okay. Yeah, I was looking at this pile, but I didn't notice this pile. Once we get rid of all of this, we're gonna build another home there. Napalm. Damn. That is a thought. Corrosive gas. Oh man, this is evil. Some of this shit. Rage gas. Yeah, you know what? We're just gonna take a bit of everything and sort of see what we can work with. I mean, that is also one of the reasons why I got the psychoid leaves. Like a toxic gas. Question is, can I turn that into a ID? Oh. Thanks, Randy! Thanks, Randy, you asshole. God damn. I'm glad it didn't break the sarcophagus. I mean, I'm pretty sure Jaguar would come back with a grave pissed off at that. Like, he's trying to... He's just like, damn it, I'm trying to sleep here! You fucking idiots! You know what, I am going to disallow that, but I am going to allow the charcoal pit. Give us some time to make some charcoal. Commence the harvest. Harvest as much as you can, because winter is a coming. Corrosive gas. I mean, toxic. Oh my god. Just. That's twisted. Yeah, I am definitely breaking some Geneva conventions. What I am doing is possibly very illegal. I'm guessing maybe Eva is the one talking about this. She knows what it's like on the Rift that... Look, the moment somebody has a good thing, everyone else wants to take it. So she might be influencing some of the research and telling some of the people who aren't tribals that... Look, we have to set this up properly. We have to set up defenses for when the bad things come. Hmm. Yeah, we're gonna make a bamboo catapult. And that's not very far. It says launch with great distance. I don't know if that's supposed to be the range of like I guess I should wait till we have mortars. Oh, thank you. Get to work harvesting those as well. Yeah, I don't think Devil Strand's gonna work with these things. But yeah, let's do rice. Let's just plant a little bit of rice in here and it helps. Nice. Oh, thank you. All right, who should have this? I'm gonna give this to give this to Val. Val's been here for so long, and Val deserves something nice. Hey, a party! Nice. That is awesome. Alright, everybody, get up, get down. Don't stop believing. What is that? That's not the song I was thinking. I'm probably gonna get copyright strike for this, but this is a part. This is good party music. I mean, come on, this is good party music. Look how happy everyone is. Thank you. That's what. Yeah, look at Waffles. You are enjoying yourself. And soon you're gonna be a great hunter. Excellent, excellent. We got advanced solar production. And you know, we could set up a canning factory. That would be a good idea as well. Make some canned foods. So now we can make packaged survival meals. Which... okay, we're not going to use pemmican. Yeah, we are definitely going to be using the Soylent. And we will do until we have 300. So now we're not going to need to bring pemmican on trips anymore. Instead, we'll just use packaged survival meals. Oh. That takes a while, doesn't it? But, you know, yeah, that's fine. We gotta get rid of stuff anyway. Also, welcome, welcome. Please, make yourselves at home. How y'all doing? Yeah, I want to grab that. Even though it's rotting, it can still become Soylent. I think we get a lot of insect meat, so yeah. It is nice to consolidate stuff, though. You'll be fine. We'll take good care of you. I'll have to look up and see what each one of these things do. Actually, let's learn how to make IEDs. We need to set up some more defense. Yeah, we don't want her to relapse. Anybody remember Class of 3000? I'm just thinking of that first song, you know, I think it was called Throwdown, yeah. Funk that you heard, baby, you heard down. Ollie, Ollie, I simply have to. I'm gonna look that up after this. It's just, I always remember that, like, Cartoon Network bumper where they had, like, that dance-off thing. I remember the animation being pretty good. Actually, thinking about it, I remember the show being pretty decent. It's kind of like the Magic School Bus met School of Rock kind of deal. Wonder what ever happened to it. We never hear about it anymore. It is kind of creepy to have the person in a gas mask making explosives. Let's make a bunch of jumpsuits. Jeans. Yeah, that works. Yep, and you're inspired. I just have to sort of plunger in it. I don't know why. It just feels kind of, yeah, I got rocks in my head. Maybe the theory is true. I mean, when I was a kid, yeah, I used to put, like, gravel pebbles up my nose and sometimes in my ear just to be like, you know, for attention. Because, you know, stupid elementary school. Oh, yeah. That's fine. We're just gonna spend winter getting enough charcoal so we never have to worry. Definitely inefficient, but using it in meals makes people happy, so I can't complain. Dino hide jeans. Now that sounds awesome. You know what? Actually, finish that. There you go. Yeah, somebody's gonna want it. Yeah, Artemis wants that. What are you equipped with? Ah, flak pants. Not anymore. Definitely use some more shoes. Also, chitin shoes. Look how that would feel. Definitely wouldn't feel like Reeboks. Reebops. Let's get some boots made. A Tesla gun. Ooh. Now that seems like something worth getting. All right. We're forming a squad. Oh, great. All right. Well, looks like we can only do 4 at a time, although... All right. We'll have to deal with that later. So, Eva, blue. Well, maybe not blue, but Val. And Salty. Okay, that should work. Ah, there's the package survival meals. That's a problem. Yeah, I guess we only need 1. 6 days of food. Yep, that'll work. But we'll also bring some turkey and beef. Because, you know, we're on the way to... Oh, hey! Thanks! Appreciate that. I like the design of that. It kind of looks like, you know, a bug. Just buzz, helping out. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Close enough. Well, we at least got the consistency we want. Ah, good. Next, we're going to want to learn how to make mortars, which we're really close into. I also want to learn trench warfare. Alright. I'll let you do whatever right now. Yeah, Salty will get back to that later. Okay, I'm gonna learn trench warfare. Oh, we can! Oh, this'll be fun. Set that up. And if you make it here, I want to set up a sleep trap. So it's easier to catch you. Rage trap. Because you're going to go that way. So, yeah, if we can set up a rage gash. Rage shell. Ooh, yeah, that'll be fun. Yeah, this is just evil, I'm not gonna lie. What we're doing is definitely... We're definitely going to hell for everything we're doing. Randy Random going, I know what you're about to do, so I'm gonna bring some karma on you. This was karma. All right. Everybody who's anybody, we gotta get to work. You got a gun, you get to fight with it. We're going to war. Yeah, just send them right into the barn. Raptor, pull back. I think that's everyone. Yeah, that went pretty well. So you're wondering. And did that screw over? Okay, no, it's just that now he's doing it. Okay. We're all good now. And hey, we got some more mechanoids. Oh, motherfucker. Right. Well, we're about to see a lot of dead animals. The robots are fine because they move quick enough. Okay, good. Right, and our target is that. Yeah, that's not... We're not gonna do that, though. That's not worth it. This... not for that. We're gonna deconstruct those and then just move it here. Right, so a mini gun got you, and you're just having issues because of the paralysis. Okay, you don't have any turrets, so we have nothing to worry about. Oh, we're coming for you. Eva's down, but she'll be fine. We got her. Yeah, she'll be able to heal herself, and we'll be able to heal her once we get onto the road. No brain damage this time. Wait, did she? Yeah, no brain damage. We'll rescue her and help her out. Yeah, you deconstruct that. See, you're gonna be okay. You fought well. Anything out here worth taking? No, it doesn't look that good. Oh, definitely a good medic. Alright, we're gonna reform the caravan. Grab everything and hit the road. And yeah, we're gonna bring the bodies because we can. We'll dissect them and then turn them into more Soylent. That's annoying. We I do want to grab all this, because, again, it's more stuff we can salvage, and that'll boost crafting skills. Get rid of one of the bodies. Visit and do some more trade. Oh, hell yeah. Attacks at a short range but has good stopping power. It's called Struggle. This weapon's engraved with a depiction of a center tree. The work is a folksy feeling in a vertical structure. Oh, that's pretty cool. You know what? You get the Tesla gun. And this ergonomic bed is artwork on it. Ooh, very nice. And we'll take that as well, and we'll put it in for the next bedroom we make. How about you take the laser pistol? Very scientific weapon. This, you know what? We gotta test this right now. Alright, why don't we test it on that ground runner? Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna let the clutch mother have some fun. Kill some of the animals here, and then once it inevitably fights something it shouldn't, it'll die, and then we'll grab whatever. We'll grab it and the rest of its children. Oh, hell yeah. Look at that. Oh, we got a fistful of lightning. Okay, why don't we try this? If we can ever hit, maybe. Okay, now we actually my dinosaur, you are failing. Man, when this thing hits, it hits hard. Ah, shit. Okay, but it's really good at stunning her. That is what I like to see. Okay, good. Head back, you'll get yourself healed up, and yeah. It's definitely gonna make hunting more entertaining, that's for sure. Feeling a lot better, so grab your shotgun. Guess that's under manufactured. Yep. We'll just keep like this for now. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I can't wait for our first siege. We're just gonna ruin so many days! Oh, man. To eat soon. Up and you started. No, it begins. Well, I would say this is good for now. I mean, we're gonna do a little bit of trading later, but yeah, I need to stop playing because I got games very soon. Hope y'all enjoyed this because I had fun doing it. We had a good day. Trying to click save. Ah, it's so bright. There we go. Yeah, we begin our war crimes. Ugh.